Hello, good afternoon. Today we're going to do some practice with doing confidence intervals for slopes. So when you're ready, click the link below and we'll get started today.